I fell to my knees and began to pray. Thank God you're still alive. Promise that was made to me by the King.